Who did the dealer's bridge?
Should've been the coin.